QuillBot is one of the top AI writing tools, but why? We've reviewed so many platforms before, but what makes this one different? Hi, I'm Florencia from Gradehacker, the non-traditional student number one resource. We share the best resources, and among AIs, we think QuillBot can be one of the best allies when it comes to writing assignments. But what is QuillBot exactly? It's an AI tool that uses natural language processing, or NLP, to help writers create flawless articles and essays. It can be used for editing, revising, and rewriting documents, but it can also detect grammar, punctuation, spelling, and usage error. It's not like ChatGPT, where you give it a prompt and it will write you something new. It works as a paraphraser. You copy the text and it will rephrase it with key changes to create something different. You'll find tools like plagiarism checkers, summarizers, paraphrasing, grammar checkers, and even a Google Doc extension. Behind these tools, NLP and AI technology combine to give realistic, high-quality solutions. To briefly explain how it works, NLP algorithms are used to analyze the structure of the text, identify the relationships between words and phrases, and generate alternative versions that give the same meaning but with different words. Let's review its features more in depth. First of all, the plagiarism checker scans your text and converts it to an online database. Once the scan is over, it generates a complete plagiarism report highlighting any section that should be changed on all the similar websites. The biggest downside is that it's only available for premium users, and even then, you can only scan 20 pages per month. So you know, if you're looking for a plagiarism checker, better check out our list. Now, the feature that made QuillBot the excellent tool it is, are its paraphrasing and summarizer. The paraphraser scans your text and gives you high-quality alternative versions, while the summarizer reviews it and then provides a shortened version that focuses on its key points. You can actually select how short or large you want to keep the text with a slider button, and then you'll have results that are usually very concise and clean, with just the amount of information you need. Even if you don't need to summarize the text, you can use this technique when you have a long text and you're struggling to understand a point. We have a tutorial explaining how you can use these two features to improve what ChatGPT gives you, or with plagiarism when citing external sources. Trust us, it's worth the watch. Next, we have the grammar checker, which identifies and corrects grammar, spelling, and punctuation errors in your writing. And again, it's very easy to use. You just need to upload a document. Then the platform will scan it, highlight the errors, and give you suggestions and corrections to consider. It's great that you can use it for free, but we do need to say that it's not as advanced as other apps like Grammarly or Pro Writing Aid. To finish up with the academic features, QuillBot has a citations generator that easily creates accurate citations in just a few clicks. You can use it to generate it in MLA, APA, and Chicago-style formats, and it accepts sources of all types, such as journals, books, images, news articles, websites, and more. To use it, you simply enter the source information like URL, DOI, and even the author's name and work's title, and select the style and format you need. Then QuillBot will generate a citation ready to be copied and pasted into your paper. And in case it's not 100% accurate, you can edit it as you want. QuillBot took all of these features, mixed them together, and created what they call their co-writer tool. Instead of having to ship from one tool to the other, you can access all of them in one space to maximize your writing skills. It's the ultimate QuillBot experience that only premium users can use. You can try it for free, but you can just go ahead and use each tool separately. It's pretty much the same experience and doesn't save you that much time. It's just more dynamic. And now with the next question, how much does QuillBot cost? As we already said, you can use most of their features for free, but you have limited words in their paraphraser and summarizer, only have a few uses for the synonym slider, and get one phrase word.
But if you want to upgrade, you can do it for $49.95 per year, $39.95 every 6 months, and $9.95 per month.
This will give you unlimited words in their paraphraser, 6,000 words in their summarizer, full use of the synonym slider, access to their plagiarism checker, and many other exclusive features. So, QuillBot is a great AI for college students. In our opinion, we highly recommend using it for free. You'll have to fit its limited features, but it just takes a little bit of editing on your part before pasting the text. It's really easy and worth it. And if after using it, you think you can benefit from premium tools, you can try it for 3 days and get a full refund in case you regret it. Let us know in the comments if you're giving it a try or if you've already used it. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and explore our videos to find more tutorials on essay writing and tips on how to do better at college. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.